Being a global citizen, a software engineer, a mom is like managing a difficult asana. The way to kind of, the key to all of it is to be able to find the right balance, finding your center. I work with large software companies like Microsoft and Google. Today I'm here at Uber. I primarily work on AI, machine learning algorithms and big data to create efficient learning systems. I'm a passionate software professional at work, but I'm a traditional mom at home. Riders who come into Uber are looking for a cost-effective ride, and drivers who are on the platform are looking for a viable income. My job at Uber is to try protecting both of them from fraudulent activity through big data and AI/ML algorithms and analysis, and help them achieve their goals. I was able to do my master's at Stanford, which is an amazing experience. I learned a lot from, you know, great professors. Been fortunate to travel around the world, but what attracts me the most is the Indian culture. I guess in today's world, locations don't matter as much. And being able to manage a global career while being with your loved ones, I think that's the perfect balance. I think I'm amazed at the tech stack, which we've been able to adapt to not just one domain, but across freights, delivery, transportation that we are all aware of. The other part that I deeply care about is how much, there's so much pride for the women at work. The initiatives that Uber has been driving to bring in women drivers, and the ability that we can even think of women being able to take a ride at night in a taxi today, right? That all of these put together give me a lot of pride to be working at Uber today.